Yeah, sleep and cab speedy. This is a loser's top 8.
Sleep looking like he needs sleep.
That's how he perpetually looks, to be fair.
Shout out to all my college students out there who getting that education.
Yeah. Steve. You don't have to worry about finals again for a whole, like, 3 months.
That's 90 days for us normal people.
90 days. All right, here we go. So,
round one.
Ty going with Katarina. That's interesting.
She has some pretty devastating kicks. She has a lot of real speed.
I think she has more room with her legs than most characters have in their own skill.
I was trying to play with Law earlier. She has quite a reason for that.
Good double hit on the hop kick. Everyone says Katarina's not good, but that's not good though. Got him. I was about to say I contend Katarina's still really good in the
In capable hands, yes, Katarina is very good, but a lot of her attacks are with punishable. Like, death with her. Like, the up 4-4, that can be sidestep to devastating damage, along with if you can gain strength to dump the last hit, devastating damage for a long time.
Got the hit, got the hop kick again. Be interesting to see. Oh, okay. Be interesting to see how each of these players, especially Carlos, how he handles the wall.
Round three. Fight.
Be right back.
Furnish a wall here.
Fair slide.
Wait down. There it is.
Round four.
He armored through the first hit of it. What's up with the fish?
Yeah, we're just flopping around. You know, he's just kind of hanging on to what he needs.
I have to say, that was my first time actually seeing the fish on the screen for any amount of time.
I was watching a viewer about it earlier, and he was pulling all the staff out of nowhere, and then just laid it down, and he was flopping around too.
that has to be glitched.
Back to the wall. 2-4. Okay. Got the sweep.
Very good. Wild ride's
yours. Yeah, so Ty normally plays female characters. But I don't think I've ever seen him play Katarina. He obviously knows the character pretty well. He's about to knock Carlos out of this tournament, so. And the winner of this gets silence in top 6.
Round
Are you
four.
Sure? Okay.
Fight.
Nice spot.
God, that's impressive. Impressive.
Round two.
Yeah, Captain is definitely a wall monster. Like, in the middle of the screen, that's when it's your turn, but when you're back in the wall, you just have to hope for it.
It's like, even if it's not like a combo, it's like just like a kick, and it's like.
So I'm gonna take it, Carlos picked the stage. because he likes the stage a lot. I'm not quite sure. Maybe this was the stage in the first round, but he does. He has a lot of like stage specific setups.
Round three. Fight.
It's got to be the walls with the berry.
It's tight walls and stuff like that. Take corner.
Stuff's hitting real hard.
Down two. Oh, got him. Counter hit. Launch. Got him. Oh. 1-1. Oh, hit him out of midair. Carlos with a front flip.
Ooh.
Ooh, okay. Got him grounded. Oh no, that's Will Sang Force not gonna hit. Down four does.
Got him in the stomach.
Round four. Fight.
Four three. Oh. Too far away to punish. Oh, get the hop kick. Low crush that. Hop kick again. Tie about one combo away from finishing this one out. And knocking. Oh, I don't know if that's going to hit off axis. It will. Okay, it does. So going to have a big life lead for Sweet. Oh, counter hit. It is over. And Tai, Span Sleep, takes it home.
That was cool.
And I believe we're going to